Borg, how you doing tonight? Right on. Well, we are indeed here in support of the 20-year anniversary of Away From The Sun. And we're gonna play that record tonight. We're gonna sprinkle some other songs, you know, throughout there. And we're gonna have a lot of fun. That sound good? Well, my friends, let's get to it. Thank you.
still no guitar pick?
No.
Sometimes when you're living in between, the
just keep jiving, trying to find where you belong. After Away From The Sun and playing one off it. This song was the first single off our third record and a little bit of a hit for us. And I lied. It's only the third night, I'm still learning the set list. We'll get to that one in a minute. This is another one off Away From The Sun.
Innocence dies now, ain't that a shame?
I just tried to skip it, didn't I?
Pressure and diamond in.
This record as a whole was written right after we had came off an enormous amount of success by the grace of God from the Better Life record. And this was our first. And they say you have your whole life to write your first record and a few months to write your second record. And with the success of that first record and just a whirlwind tour around so many places and stuff, what should have brought a bunch of happiness, it did. You know, it brought you. And you guys to bring us happiness every night, and I mean that from the bottom of my heart. But somehow, it was just something missing, you know? And when we were writing this record, we had got into some dark stuff, and everybody was kind of facing some demons of their own, and we found ourselves riding different buses and different things like that. And I'm from a good family, and I've always felt loved, and I got a bunch of good brothers and sisters, and I've always been considered myself very, very blessed to know that I was loved. But nonetheless, this record was written from a pretty dark, dark place. Because in all those things, it was really kind of not fulfilling in some ways. And it's because I didn't feel love in my life. And I know that sounds strange. And since we announced this tour and we started thinking about it, and I started thinking about it, and this has been on my heart, and I promised him that I would say it every night. And so, this is me saying it to you. My friends, I know there's a lot of people in this world, and a lot of times it is men, especially. I can't identify as everybody, but I can identify as myself. And I know sometimes that we feel kind of an absence of love in our life, and that we go to dark places, and sometimes we do dangerous things to ourselves. But I just want to take 1 second to tell you that you have always been loved, and that you will always be loved, because Jesus Christ has always loved you, and he will always love you. You've never been alone, and you will never be alone. And I know that sounds like something strange to come from a person standing where I'm standing, but I mean it with all my heart. And any time that you feel alone in your life, just realize that you never have been, and you never will be. God bless you, my friends. Just how many nights you've got us through. All right. Let's step ahead a few years again. Thank you. to go from stepping a few years forward to a couple years back. This has always been one of my favorite songs, and I think one of the reasons that I just love to hear you guys sing it back to me. So sing it back to us if you will tonight, please. back there in the old, old school. Let's stay there a minute. bless you.
Thank you.
Let's step back in time just a little further one more time. from the bottom of our heart, I want to say thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for allowing us to be here with you tonight. Thank you for the last 25 years of getting to live in a dream. I hope we get to do it 25 more. God bless you, my friends. Thank you so very much.
Thank you.
Time for one more. You think you got another one in you? All right. Well, let's do it. Thank you. dark side of the moon, but I feel there's nothing I can do. After all I knew it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm loving, well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my super. So ahead, if not for me, then you'd be there. I picked you up, put you back on.